It's very important before you start to play the guitar to tune it. And there are several types of tuning, like for example, the standard one. The standard one, we start from the bottom to the top. So the first string will be an E. The second string will be a B. The first string will be a G. The fourth string will be a D. The fifth string will be an A. And the sixth string will be an E.